Artemis Gantilides, owner of Iron Body by Artemis and Iron Body Training Systems. One of the questions I get asked a lot about the military press, the kettlebell military press, is how do I adjust my stance for the press after the clean without losing tension? And the answer is, I don't. I find a stance within which I can both clean the bell and press from, so that after I clean the bell, I can maintain that tension and I can just drive it into that press. And this is something that I teach whenever I teach the military press at kettlebell courses or workshops, Strong First kettlebell courses, or my workshops like I'm Not Afraid to Lift. So let me just demonstrate that. I'm gonna find my stance here. I can both clean and press from the stance. And just to drive that point home, I wanted to demonstrate to you that I could also swing switch from that stance. So therefore, I do not lose any tension. I'm able to keep that ground force transfer between the ground, my feet, my entire body, and get really tight before my press. If you want to learn more about the kettlebell military press and techniques like this, then I hope that you'll join me for my Strong First kettlebell course here in Las Vegas, Nevada on October 29th. At Barbell Republic. Link is in my bio to register. Or go to the Strong First website under courses and you'll find it there. Be strong.